bunch of shit at Quota Oryx today. Also had to go to Dreadnought and take care of some shit. Hey, I'm level 3 in the Quota Oryx. You fucking bitch. I should get something for getting level 3. For Crota Bane. And you got nothing. I could buy Heavy Anthem. Hey, alright, Black Wax Idol.
What about it?
I now can use those to purchase Heavy Ammo Synthesis.
Yeah, but Black Wax Idol. Yeah, but Black Wax Idol you want to save for the
Glimmer?
No, the Stolen Runes.
Stolen Runes.
Yeah.
Oh, well, I'll have to go find more then. I already got one Stolen Rune. I just bought as many as I could. And I'm only level 3 and I got 2 more levels to go. Los dobles.
Yeah, dobly. The puta good.
I got 4 heavy ammo synthesis, so I mean that should be good enough.
Checking for messages. Message for Shax. Message
I'm getting
for Shax.
It.
I'm ready.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
We're just missing somebody.
We're ready.
Tower's too big. Okay, now we are. Time.
Yeah,
we're waiting for you to dance a little bit.
Oh, I was at the
you're at the vault
archive dropping shit off.
So it is Lost to Light, right?
Mm-hmm. Been checking every day.
Let me tell you.
Lost to Light.
God
and
damn.
It's heroic.
Doesn't say Lost the Light.
Yes, it does. On the bottom it does.
Where? Yeah.
Under set destination.
Oh.
Oh, you gotta click on it first, and then it goes to the launch menu.
Well, I can't click on it. You the only one that can click on it.
It says Lost the Light, truck.
Yep.
I see it, motherfucker. Just remember. All right. Now, for whenever we get back to where we got to get the relics to get to the one with the 3 relics, who's going to be the relic runner?
I will.
Yeah, because I'm slow.
I can run fast with a Titan.
True. Don't be dirty. If we get to there and it's not open, we got to do it again.
By all means.
Means we got to do it faster.
We just run in there and
no
run back.
No dying. Until we get taken up into the fallen ship, then we're good. Ready, set.
Spindle dance.
What'd you do?
Hold fast to Torlin's journal.
Okay.
Saw me through my time.
No, run past him. Don't even fucking shoot him.
I am. No, they're only
hold
in front of me.
Fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
Woo!
That was close. You okay, Holy Rising?
Yeah, I'm coming.
Alright, here's what needs to happen. We have to
hold
steal
on, Brad.
A chunk of high
yes.
crystal that's
what?
Stuck in a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Right. Anything else, Paris?
Oh no.
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
I'm over here.
I know. I was trying to run away from that.
Oh, this is a different level.
That wizard. All about the running.
Yeah, this is a different level than what I had to do whenever I got the black spindle.
I should probably
oh shit. I fucked up.
Done.
Gotta change.
Some of this stuff is fascinating.
There we go.
The dreadnought shields the hive from the traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
Oh, we got that huge place with a thrall coming up too.
Yeah, just run. No matter. Run past him.
Don't we get an ogre at the end of this son of a bitch?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta kill the ogre to get the shard.
If the thralls
and then you run back.
Feed,
do the first relic.
Must endure.
All about speed.
Oh god.
Go. Be careful with the ogre. No die.
Rocket launcher enabled.
Oh, I forgot to use my synthesis.
Put it on now, be a good time.
Yep. It's on.
There he is.
Yep, there's one.
Waiting.
Guardian down. Ah, fuck. We gotta start all over. I'm an idiot.
That happens, bud. Warm-up match. Warm-up match.
You know what I did? That's, I forgot to put on heavy ammo synthesis, and I went to my rocket launcher. I was like, click. No good. I'm dead. I'm an idiot. Idiot.
Let's do
Blacker.
It. Do it.
Yeah, that was my fault.
God damn.
No worries.
Fucking idiot.
The fucking light level.
Well, at least we know we can get there.
$299. I just saw your light level.
You.
Mine? Yeah, yeah. $299. Okay, there we go. Got it on. Went ahead and did it now.
Let's see.
God damn you, we're a fucking moron.
Black title.
I'm a fucking moron. Slacker.
Don't take off on me just yet.
You lose!
What do you gotta do?
Refilling some of my vape real fast.
Oh, well, it's time, so we gotta go.
Go, I'll meet you.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. All right. Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought into the Oryx. Anything else in Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye.
Oh,
high.
Man.
Oh, God.
Good luck, Guardian.
Okay. Still good. Still good.
Yeah.
Still good.
It was close.
Got a third left of my life.
Tolan's journal contains an impressive...
Brian caught all the way back up with us.
I should probably read it.
Yeah, a fucking Titan, dude.
Done.
I have one too. I know how they fucking are.
The dreadnought shields the hive from the traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a dying sun.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
Why didn't my heavy ammo synthesis go in?
If the thralls still feed, Hoda's essence must
ammo.
Endure.
What the fuck?
Did you switch your heavy weapon?
No, I just put on heavy ammo synthesis when it said I could, and no nada enchilada. Yeah. Oh, bueno. Alright, I'll try to put it on when we get there. No nada enchilada. Yeah, it's still cooling down. That's bullshit. Whatever.
Pepper it up.
I don't have any sniper rifle ammo.
Oh shit.
I got 6 rounds, I'll do it again. Where are you at?
Right there.
Damn. Motherfucker, go ahead, shoot at me, motherfucker. Oh god.
See ya. I got cover now, bitch. I ain't dumb. Still got cover. Oh, uh-oh.
Night coming up to us.
There we got wizards.
Yep.
Oh god.
I just backed up over in the hole. Okay. Brian?
I'm moving. Holy
no,
fuck.
He's down. We gotta start over. Doesn't matter if you die.
Oh no, I just saw that.
Yeah, that's why I just stopped.
Knight fucking ran up on me. I was dead.
Hopefully. I didn't know he was down. No, I got dropped. I couldn't go take us back to orbit.
All you had to do is stand there. All right.
I did.
Yeah, and let yourself die. That's what I did. I was like, oh, he dead. I'm done. Fuck it. I quit. It's gonna be a little bit harder than we thought. So what I'm going to do is wait till we get there to put my heavy ammo synthesis on. Because I did it while we were in orbit going there, and it said I could use it, and I did, and then no nada. Enchilada. Fucking gay.
Yep.
Hey, poor gay. Good thing it didn't take us long to get there.
Yeah.
True.
Okay, I'll wait till I get there, too, with me. And then boom shakalaka biatch. I just use my Titan.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Just because I wanted to kill something.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul. Alright. Here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. Ellie, anything else, Paris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Oh, good.
That was perfect. Like, Brian distracted him for me. I'm pretty sure I distracted him for Tyler.
Yep.
Nice.
It was perfect. It was like...
Tolan's journal contains an impressive amount of data. I should probably read it. Done. Some of this stuff is fascinating.
A dreadnought shields the Hive from the Traveler's light. Were we to pass through its deepest layers, our light would be as a
dying
sun.
Sorry, I was checking
sun.
To see if there's an echo on the recording.
I don't think Tolan was much fun at parties.
Let's try it, cocksucker.
Ah. Got stuck
if
on a rock.
If the thralls still feed, Crota's essence must endure.
When we get up here, let me check to see if my heavy ammo is cooled down.
If you want, we can wait a minute.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm ready.
Mine is cooled down. Reload it. And
yeah,
I'm
25
ready.
Seconds on mine. Hold on.
Remember, this is timed.
Oh, fuck it. Let's go, and I can use a sniper.
Just remember, whenever they start spawning, we gotta go where the ogre was at.
He's already up.
Here they come.
God damn it. God damn it. Down.
That's why I said whenever they spawn, you come to where the ogre was.
Okay. I thought, for some reason, I thought you were talking about the Taken. I'm sorry.
No, I said, here they come. Yeah, that's time to run.
We got him down to half life in the first initial barrage.
Yeah.
That's what I was saying. We were there. I mean, he was pretty much.
And that's all
there.
We have to fucking do is just kill the fucking ogre.
All you have to do is kill him and all the other shit disappears.
Yep. Okay.
I wonder if one person runs there, since Brian's real fast, if it'll spawn us to him.
We can try it.
Let's try that, Tyler.
Okay.
Let's stay here. Because, fucking Brian's getting there, and I'm still fucking, like, god damn. It should spawn us to him, I would think.
Only if the gate closes. Like with Bond Brothers and...
Well, the gate does close. You can't get out of there whenever the ogre shows up.
Yeah, restorative mine, it should work.
So, yeah. I'm just gonna chill here.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your god, Guardian. You're heading to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
I need glimmer, you sons of bitches. Oh. Hello there, Knight. Bye-bye. Hey, you little bitch.
Tell us when you're almost there, Brian. So, I mean, when you're there, we'll see what happens. Should spawn us there. I don't see why it wouldn't.
Yeah, it should do to the joining allies. I guess those knights don't spawn here anymore.
Yeah, I went back there.
Really?
I just don't think they spawn because we're in this daily heroic strike. But I think. I could be wrong. Don't quote me, motherfucker. What?
Alright, I'm here.
Okay, I heard something.
And I don't think it spawned us. It's going to.
Hold on, I haven't activated the guy yet.
Oh,
okay.
He's here.
The ogre's there?
Yeah, here we come. 3, 2,
oh, here we come.
1.
1, 0. Alright, we should be good. Where's he at? Okay.
He's over here in the back. I got his attention.
I see where we're at.
Oh, God.
Here they come.
I'm running.
Go to where he came out of.
I'm running. Dear Jesus. Oh, God.
I'm down, you motherfucker. That's my fault. You all jumped in front of me. I was firing off a rocket.
Can't you take us to orbit from being dead?
Oh, yeah, I can. Sorry. Fucking shit. God damn it.
We will wait there again for you.
Yeah, no. I was like, and one rock, and is that a thrall? Thanks, buddy. Yeah,
that's why I said, here they come. And then once I say here they come, just run. Don't even shoot at the motherfucker.
Oh, I shot one and I was falling down. She's getting ready to shoot the other one. I was just at ground level. I should have shot the second time. I know better.
I don't know better. I do that shit all the fucking time. I ain't gonna lie to you. Like when we were playing fucking Iron Banner yesterday, I was like, ooh, got one with the rocket launcher. Then right when I was about to pull the trigger, I was like, that's my own guy. Kaboom! Walked right in front of me. Hit him in the back of the head and killed myself.
Yeah, I love that part.
I need to change my armor. You carry more heavy weapon. And I will change it back after we kill the ogre.
Oh, shit.
Go ahead and fall back here so I don't have a chance to get shot.
Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time.
Boom,
in the dark.
Right here.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
That's much better. 7 rocket launcher rounds. Oh.
Boom!
Sorry, Tyler. I had to do it.
Oh, man. I thought that was my round exploding in his head. I was like,
no.
Whoa!
That was my 1,000-yard stare. I have a...
Firefly.
Eye of the Storm. No. What is it? Explosive rounds. Volatile payload explodes on impact, dealing
I do
a portion
too on
of
my
weapons damage in area.
On my sniper rifle.
Oh, you do?
Yeah. And I'm not even using, like, a legendary or anything. It's just a rare. It does 297. It's bueno.
Oops. It wasn't what I was trying to do.
I need more glimmer. Who's gonna give me some glimmer? Here's
nope,
some glimmer
that
for
sucks.
You. Here's some glimmer for you. Here's some glimmer for you. And I just went in a big circle.
I like that one.
Almost there.
Oh.
And here. See if I can throw in heavy ammo, and then that is a positive.
See, okay, I knew I should have brought the truth.
I didn't think about it.
For the ogre.
And then afterwards switched to Zalo Super Sail.
Yeah. It's alright. If we die here again, let me go do that.
Okay. Here they come.
Alright.
Okay. No, you motherfucker. I'll wait till y'all get in there. So we can't help me out. Mm-hmm.
Alright. So, let's go to town real quick. So I can grab the truth. While we're
out.
Wait, let's give it one more try, because I don't know if I have it in the vault. And if I don't have it in the vault, I'm going to say fuck it. So.
We can do it. We can do it. He was pretty close to his area there. Kind of worrying me.
I kept him over where I was at, shooting rockets at him, threw a grenade at him. And then, you know, I thought he was coming up the ramp and went to jump off, and then he turned around and got me.
Motherfucker. Yeah, it's not in my vault.
That was mine. Should have waited. I know it was clear.
Yes, I put a gun. Tyler.
Yeah.
Come over
Hold
here.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through
Dude.
My time in
Brad.
The dark.
So, when you're close to
Hold
me.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian.
I want
to
see how
you're headed back to the
much
chamber where they held
farther,
the soul.
Faster my supercharges. Get close to you. Going pretty quick. Very nice. Sexy time. Probably won't charge by the time Brian gets there, but it's okay. No, there's no way. Yeah, you can go get Glimmer if you want. I'm staying up here.
I can fucking transfer the truth from the hunter to my warlock right now. Just from... Yep, I just got it. Beautiful, I never have to go back to town.
How the
Destiny
fuck did
app?
You do that?
Because of the app.
The companion app?
Yeah, the Destiny app.
Yeah.
Fucking awesome. It's time to go fuck shit up.
That's a hand cannon.
I know. Stick with this hand cannon because it does 296, and I don't really need my primary until after we kill the ogre. And I'll switch. Like, I can literally take items off of my hunter and transfer it straight to the fucking warlock.
I don't think I have that app. I got.
You have the Destiny app, right?
I think so. Through Bungie?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just says Destiny, and then you can go to your legend where you pull up your your guardian. And it says guardian gear inventory and vault. Just, you can either go
ready
to your gear transfer. All right, or,
I'm ready.
Let's see. Primary weapons.
Here we go, Tyler.
All right.
Oh, I'm there. Where's he at? Okay.
Yep. I'm getting a lot of practice on the speed skating. That's why I was going after Mokov. So I'm going to sit back and just hit him with about two rockets and never do anything else again to the ogre. Son of a bitch.
And we're done.
son of a bitch.
I never have to go back to town unless I have to go to the fucking vendors. It's so awesome. And even then, I think I can purchase. I can purchase.
Oof. I'm almost thinking about putting on my other auto rifle and switching to the sleeper simulant.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian.
Problem is, I'll lose all my heavy. And I only have one more heavy ammo synthesis.
Yep, same here.
So I'm just going to try it with the rocket launcher if I ever get a chance to shoot it.
Shit, a bitch.
I use mine.
Hey man, making it there is not the problem. I've got this down to a timed event.
I do want that fucking rocket launcher though. That Tyler has.
It's nice.
What, Truth?
Yeah.
I love Truth. I have that thing. That's one of my. That was my second exotic I ever got. Lester was number was one. Truth was second. And I love that thing. I remember shooting it through a doorway and it missed everything on the way to kill the guy. I was like, I love this thing.
Yep.
And it took a hard 90. I was like, hey!
Hey, you bitch.
Maybe if you care.
Oh, I missed that. Oh, I am off by a cunt here.
Ten seconds.
Ooh, I saw that.
Heavy ammo. Ooh. Here we go.
Okay.
There we go.
Yep, there it goes. 2, 1.
Gotta go ahead and run over there, because they're coming. They just started.
Control.
Yeah.
I killed some thrall. Oh, fuck me, dude.
I got him busy.
Oh, god damn it.
He's walking in.
Okay. I'm done. Then we gotta think of a different plan.
Yep.
I say, don't go in there, you're stuck from out over here by me. And then you can go in the back out. Oh, no, that's congested.
Because I have no more heavy ammo.
And you have no glimmer.
But I do have strange coins with. Strange coins can buy me it. Because all I planned on buying this week was just the gauntlets and some 3 coins. I don't even really want the gauntlets, to tell you the truth.
Oh, dude, you know, you're gonna love those gauntlets.
Oh, well, my gauntlets are better. It.
No, the... For what? Which ones you got?
For the hunter?
Yeah, which hunter? Which class? You got double trip mine grenades?
I switched between the two, yeah.
Well, for the shadow shot, what that does, it gives you a second smoke bomb. You got something called vanishing smoke for PvP. As soon as you think Brian break line of sight, hit that vanish the smoke, you and your allies disappear, and you disappear off radar.
Let's see.
It's awesome. I love them.
Hold fast to Tolan's
journal.
Yeah,
all I have to do is just upgrade it. And I need glimmer and helium filaments.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
Oh, Billy.
And I got reload speed for my auto rifle. Increase intellect, blah. Gauntlets again.
Probably not. Let me get there. Oh, yeah. I don't think Casey's awake.
Yeah, but that's not even if I get that roll on the gauntlets.
10 seconds.
I found out, baby, that I can transfer stuff from my other characters and from the vault to this guy that I'm playing with in game through my phone. It's awesome.
It's a pretty good.
Yeah.
There he is.
I mean, all we got. Oh, here they come. We got one of these. Oh god. Get out of here.
Keep him in front here. He can't shoot me.
Oh god.
Oh shit, there's a wizard. Oh shit, there's a wizard. You motherfucker.
Almost done too. Yeah, he's right there.
No good.
How's the cave? How's that cave?
It's okay, but he comes in there. So I had to leave, and I was coming to you to help you a little bit.
Yeah, because I had him to where he couldn't shoot me, and I was dropping him in, but damn. I turn around, dodging a knight, and blink, and went, what's that? A wizard! Yay!
I should have kept my exotic helmet on instead of this chest piece. Now I have no chest piece.
Scout rifle? No, no, go ahead. Sleeper simulant, thank you.
Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time.
Since I gotta use a heavy ammo synthesis.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're this will be my back last to the one. Chamber where they held Crota's soul.
Got 12 rounds in that bitch. God damn, I like this scout rifle. Forgot how much I really do actually like this thing.
Yeah, I got nothing that I can trade to him to take his chest piece off.
No me gusta.
No me gusta.
Now, if I could purchase things from the vendors without being in town, that'd be even cooler.
And using the crypt art?
Yeah. Or like even
yeah, that would be cool.
Dead orbit.
Here. And crossing the bridge.
They're going down. Yeah, I see him. Curse for all.
Okay.
Not curse, but. Where'd he go?
He's coming to us.
Damn it.
Almost got him. Oh, God.
Oh.
Oh, damn, there you go. You bastard. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, he's down.
He's down.
Awesome.
Watch out. Don't die.
It's gone.
Okay.
Oryx just whew. Took an ogre.
Now we got to get that shard and we got to get after it. I got to switch some weapons real
but
quick.
But now we can die, right?
No, we cannot.
How quickly?
Till when? Cannot die.
Cannot die.
The whole
till
level?
Till we get to the,
till we get into the fallen ship.
Okay.
We've I got it. Are y'all ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm ready.
It could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
We gotta get the first room, we gotta get the relic.
According to my analysis,
second room, get the relic. Then the third room, where it's three relics, we just get the fuck out of there and go to where Britannix is.
Return to me, Guardian, and we will destroy.
I went through a shit ton of primary ammo on that motherfucker.
That sleeper simulant was the key.
Kate? Yes, it was.
That motherfucker, I shot him, I'm like, whoop, they're doing his life. Whoop, they're winning his life.
Two grenades I threw, or a bunch of primary to keep them busy. I was like, you're gonna like, oh, hell yeah, I love that. What the hell happened?
There's too many of them. Run!
Oh, God, I got stuck on the hook.
We got this part down.
Oh, yeah, I ran this plenty of times.
Uh-huh. Oh, God, no! Fuck!
He's down.
I'm down. I fucking hit the fucking PlayStation button. I couldn't get back. Before I died.
I just died, so I just found a place where I could. There's no way to get through for me.
I need a cigarette. Fuck.
Y'all,
we can start. No. Go ahead.
I need tower. I have no heavy ammo.
Okay. Tower?
Mm-hmm.
All right. Going to smoke a cigarette. I have no glimmer, so I can't purchase anything.
I'm gonna break away from the fire team and go play Iron Banner while he's smoking.
Cool.
I know how long Tyler takes on the cigarettes.
I'll go with you. Hold on now.
And then you need to boot him.
No, I'll promote him to fire team leader. As soon as we land.
No, you gotta boot him.
No, I can't boot him. I'm already on the way to tower.
Yeah, I know. I just left because I gotta go get my Titan. And I might say fuck it and bring my Titan in there because he's faster. Say fuck the goddamn Warlock and just get my Zalo Supercell, put it in, you know, get some swap-a-dap-dipperoos. I'll be alright. Okay, I gotta join your fire team.
No, don't join yet.
Why?
Because if we'll take him to Iron Banner with us.
No, I just gotta join your fire team.
Oh.
You just gotta kick him. You gotta kick him from the fire team. You're the fire team leader.
Are you ready?
Nope, almost. Let's do it. I just had to switch a couple weapons around real quick.
Did you get your heavy ammo?
Huh? My heavy ammo synthesis? No, I'm not worried about that right now. Because I still got to go get my Zalo Supercell. I'm going to use my Titan when we get back, but I figured we'd just do Iron Banner real quick now.
Mm-hmm.
Plus, my Warlock's got my 3 coins and other shit, too. All I need is 5 points, and I'll be fucking tickled pink. I'll do a fucking Indian rain dance.
Mm-hmm. Bigger than shit.
Yeah, because I'm going to get my Zalo Supercell for my Warlock. Set that aside, so whenever we get up to the ship, I'll have that. And then my Sleeper Simulant, too. That definitely was the ticket.
Yeah, it was. It was fast as fuck.
Yep, took that motherfucker down. Take your foot. Then we'll have two Defender Titans in there.
Yeah.
We'll be good. You know, you go left, I go right. Bubble, bubble. Where we have enough where we can come out and see everything that's going on. And it's over.
Big time. We got 10 minutes to beat that monster.
Have blessings of light on. You got 10 minutes total once you get in the ship.
No. Yeah, 10 minutes total once you get in the ship.
Yeah, so no, not 10 minutes to beat him.
Yep.
I beat other shit first. Alright, you gonna call it out?
Your turn this time.
Damn it.
Yeah, dude, last night I was on almost 10. I was at 9 kills. I was about to get a 10 kill streak. I kept getting assists, and then they turned around and dropped me. I was like, you sons of bitches! Do you know what I was at? 20 fucking kills. We ended at the dungeons again, and B was busy. Busy.
Really? Had to be this one.
I like this one.
So I'm calling it?
You're calling it. Take the closest one and then go into...
Probably going to go to the farthest one after that down the hallways.
Oh, I didn't need to change. Hold on, I need to change some stuff up before we go nuts.
Well, I'll meet you at the first checkpoint. You go ahead and start changing stuff up.
Yeah, I forgot. I'm not longer defended. I'm going to Striker.
Yeah, I'm Striker right now. I don't think I have my Helm of St. 14 with me. No, I don't. Fuck it.
Oof. Okay, I made it. Where are we going?
Are you ready? This way over to C.
A.
A, whatever. Here they come. Alright, let's make a pit stop here at B. Oh, watch out.
What's grenade? Yep.
Watch out. They're there.
Behind us. I'm down.
I got one.
I'm down. I'm coming back in.
Yeah, I see you. He's going up. Got him. Oh, you gotta be shitting me. Alright, he's down. Making a pit stop at B here. I think we can take it. Oh, they're coming left and right.
I don't know what that was. Got one.
Okay, I'm coming back. No. I just had to chase a guy.
Got another one. Got one behind us.
I'm almost dead. Yeah, he's behind us. I'm done. There you go, Brian. There you go. I'm coming back.
Good, I'm holding B. Ooh, where are you at?
I'm coming. We still have B?
You got B.
Okay, you ready? Let's go ahead and go to A.
We got guys.
There they are.
I'm down.
I got him. Coming behind us.
Coming back in. Coming from... Ooh, shit. We got people at C.
Went through the waterfall.
Where the hell is it? No way. I missed him completely. Oh, fuck. I went to shoulder ram him and missed him with shotgun. Oh, we got a defender at C. Yay.
I'm done.
Yeah, defender titan at C.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not joking. Don't go in there, you stupid sons of bitches. Well, never mind, they did get him.
He's done. Let's get C back.
And then, here they come.
Yep.
Grenade.
Over here, too. Oh, never mind. I was thinking of going over where we were going to go to the other base, but he's in there. He got me good.
I'm coming around behind. He's got a fusion rifle. He's down.
Is he? All right. Right here. I'm coming. Right behind you. Going
hey,
to
they B. They come back to see. Got him.
Yeah, I see that. Pretty good.
Now, I've killed that
heavy
guy
ammo's
three
on the way. Heavy ammo's coming, so we need to protect the guys trying to get it. I don't really care about getting it.
I'm protecting.
I just got fucked up by the hereafter. Nice. Sniper.
Oh, dude. I'm getting that hereafter again. I didn't like it the first time, but now I'm like, the more I hear about it, the more I'm in love with it.
I'm just more worried about the black spindle right now. I'm coming right behind you.
I'm just sitting here with the rocket launcher whenever they show.
Got him. Got the guy with the hereafter. You try to take B?
Yeah, let's take B.
Okay. Watch out. I got tethered. I'm done. Coming back.
I missed the first still one, there? Damn it. I got I'm dead.
Okay. So it looks like B would be a little hard to take.
I'm super. No, we took it twice. Do I take C?
No, I'm done at B. I mean right there at B. One's going up to where the heavy ammo's at.
He's down. He took a shoulder
right
charge.
Behind
I'm
you.
Impressed.
Dude,
that's
I can't tell how many times I've hit people with shoulder charge and they're fucking... All right, let's just go to A. Fuck B. Looks like our guy's got B. You behind me?
Here I'm coming now. Oh, shit. I'm down. I didn't get out that way in time.
Oh, I just got fucked up by an old shadow shot.
I got fucked up by a goddamn mitre.
All right, I see you.
I'm right behind
you. Get over there again.
B's got some good action. I love B. B's always got the rest of action. Almost any man. And then we got some in front.
Got one down. I'm done. I didn't see that guy. Sorry.
You're all right. I'm trying not to get pinched. No. I got blown up. Fusion grenade. I got assist.
I'm right. I'm coming right there.
I'm going right. I just spawned. I'm coming back up right back. I am here.
I got one.
Brother behind us.
Don't worry about that. Let's get A. We got a guy coming with us.
Yeah, a couple guys coming with us, all behind us.
One guy got dropped.
Flanking. Where's he at? Not nice. I didn't even get a chance to flank.
Behind us.
Yep, waiting. 2, 3. I didn't even get the chance to use my super. God damn it, I almost did. I'm coming. I'm at C.
I'm done. God, I'm done. Sunsingered. Bad.
Doing a heavy ammo up by B. I got a super. Y'all motherfuckers picked that.
I wasted my super. There's one coming up the stairs on the far side. Yep. He's gone.
Yep. And I still got my heavy.
Got one. There's some guys over here at B. Guys with the hereafter. Fuck it.
Not anymore.
Let's just
through
take
the waterfall.
B and let's
through the waterfall.
B.
You got it.
Fuck this shit. I'm tired of these motherfuckers. Oh, I'm done. Rocket launcher.
Oh, I'm down too. I couldn't find him.
All right. We still have C. What we're going to do is we're going to keep coming the way we were going and take B.
You got it.
I think that's just what we're going to have to do.
Oh, man. Everyone's brother's here. Yep.
I'm done. I got an attachee. There you go.
He's gone.
Guy coming from up top.
Yep,
I saw him.
And he just got me bigger than fuck. Nothing to do about it.
All right, we're going to keep going that way, and we're going to fucking get B. I don't give a fuck. Got one. There's a whole bunch of them there. Oop, watch a grenade. Get him?
Yep, got Fist of Havoc, and I got the flank on this guy.
Got one. They're all the way across on the other side. They got me.
Yeah,
we're losing very bad.
We got a bubble at B. We got a bubble. Oh, damn it. We got a bubble at B.
I don't like this map, dude. Never liked this one.
Oh, I love this map.
Done. They're just camping there, dude. We got to get them. They're camping.
Woo! You might want to change courses. That's 4-5. He said a bubble up or something. He came in with an overshield.
Ready to serve. Transferred. May your day be free of disruptions, Guardian.
Is Tyler back?
Yep.
I don't know.
Huh?
Yeah, I'm back.
Cool.
Send us to the tower, and I'm going to swap some shit over and use my Titan for this.
11 kills. Hey, 13 kills. Not bad. Oh, God, I got another one. 291.
Me and you were the top on our team. Our team just sucked.
I love that hand cannon. Better target acquisition, precision kills, reload speed. That ain't too bad roll right there.
I know where.
Let's see how this Destiny app works. Welcome
back. Yeah, 1 second.
Okay.
Go to your legend, Brad.
Okay, what do you need? Legend.
Alright.
How can I help?
Gear.
Now, yeah, and then you see the three dots next to the list of the items?
No.
Here, hold on. Did you link it with your PSN account?
Yeah.
Okay. Hold on. All
right. Zilla Supercell.
Legend.
Three dots.
Okay, you go
transfer.
Over to the gear.
Can't transfer because item is equipped.
Yeah, okay, so go over to inventory. That's why, because you're already equipped. You have to go to inventory or vault.
I'm going
to
equip something else. No problem.
Okay.
Oh, I can't equip it. Wait a minute. Nope. Here we go. Equip. Okay, it changed. Now, Zayla Supercell. Transfer.
This is not what I wanted.
Select destination.
To my legendary marks on.
Titan.
You understand its power?
Waiting while we transfer. Oop, it just popped up on the screen while we were waiting here. Awesome.
Yeah. See? No reason then go to go back to
heavy weapons.
Unless you gotta buy something.
Sleeper simulant. Transfer. Titan. Waiting. Boom! Sleeper simulant on the screen. That's fucking cool.
Yeah, isn't it?
I'm not gonna lie.
That's fucking badass. Because when I was outside smoking a cigarette, I was transferring a whole bunch of shit.
Yeah, I saw your character, and it was like Ascendant Shard.
Yeah.
Yeah, we played Iron Banner, and me and Brian were top 200 team. The rest of our team got slaughtered.
Oh,
yeah? It was horrible. Yeah, dude, they sucked. We were killing everybody.
Yeah, it were.
Even though our kill-death ratio, both of us, was 1.0, the rest of our team was like 0.8 and 0.3s and shit.
0.71 was the highest guy next to us.
Like, dude,
he had eight
suck.
Kills. I'm like, God damn, I had 11, you had 13.
Yeah, me and Brian were number one and number two. I mean, me and Brian kicked ass, dude.
I want you to have this hand cannon I got. Got another one. Outlaw. All right. And loaded.
Okay.
The range. Oh, God damn, that's long. That's long
okay.
range.
So I need
that's
to. Motherfucker, dude.
Oh, I like this hand cannon. I like this hand cannon.
I need to equip my Treads Upon Stars, my 1,000 Yard Stare, and Sleeper Simulant. And I need to go
your victory.
To Defender. That's the jump I want. Passes the ward on and your temporary shield. Yes.
I need to go ahead and join y'all.
Yeah.
Damn, almost all my Vanguard bounties are done. My whole thing is full of them.
Gift of the Void, yes. Yes. There. Increase the benefits, granting my blessing of light, weapons of light, heavy weapon kills, No. I'm keeping illuminated. And then I need to go to the vault and get my Helm of Saint 14. You damn right. When I create my orb, them motherfuckers are going to try to come in, but it's not going to happen. Equip. Yeah, sorry, Tyler, we had to kick you off the team.
I saw that. And so I just select town, and I went outside to smoke, and then I was like, oh, I didn't even need to go to town. I don't have shit to do there. Because I could transfer everything and equip everything on my phone.
What's this one? Sidearm game.
But it's a good thing we're in town, because I need to go buy some stuff.
Hey, we got fog.
These engrams predate the collapse. Promise you fog
roll. Tell me how this
works. Yeah, it always does. Once in a while, you see. Okay, treads upon stars, thousand yard stare, and sleeper simulant. Ready to rock. Got Zalo's supercell. Sitting for after we do it.
One second, let me go to Zer.
After we kill, what's his name? I'm switching to this.
Wait, where is Zer today?
You go. You know where the speaker is?
Yeah. Okay.
Up in the tower.
Yeah, I know which one.
Before,
which spot?
And when you go and you like, you take a left, take a right. He's up against some door. You can barely see him.
Yeah. Yeah. I know what you're talking about.
Been by Eververse yet, Guardian?
I'm through a quarter of the way.
I wonder if I could transfer other things like. My special ammo synthesis.
You can.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, because I was trading, transferring Ascendant shards. I transferred a fucking armor shader. Because I was mad. It's like, I'm going to wear red because I'm mad.
Special ammo synthesis. Transfer. Titan. Boom. That's too fucking cool.
Accept it. It was never mine.
That's badass, dude. I love it.
I do not want this. A trick.
Status report. All clear.
So, I should be good.
The nine do not want it. Or you
I have my helmet stake 14 on. It's not leveled up, but I don't care because the first perk that I want is the one I already have. Comes standard.
Ready?
Yep, I got 15 heavy ammo synthesis, and then I bought.
God damn! How many?
15.
I got 8.
I wouldn't.
I have one.
You get 3 for 1 strange coin with Zer. So I was like, well, fuck it. I bought the strange coins that I wanted, and then the leftover, I bought some heavy ammo.
Well, I got one. I'll go buy one. Fuck it.
One strange coin buys 3?
Yep.
Wow. You know how many strange coins I have? I just got some playing Mr. Iron Banner.
I got one. I'm happy.
I got
none.
Two. Damn it. I got two. Fuck yeah. I'll go buy some.
I still need Glimmer.
Still need Glimmer.
Kind of upset about it.
Okay. Another day, another Quaalude. There it is. That's cool. Boom. What's three? And now six. Oh, man, Dean. I'm really fucking ready to rock now. I will join you.
Good to see you, Guardian.
Ready, Tyler?
Yeah. Just looking at my shit.
So you the runner again, Brian?
Absolutely.
Hold fast to Torlin's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Get him, Tyler.
Gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
I need Glimmer!
It's very nice, the Glimmer. It's a great success. That's fine.
You got 17 Glimmer. Need some more. Where are you bitches at? Got another 10 Glimmer. Moving forward to kill some more things.
Alright, here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive Crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul, so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. I leave anything out, Eris?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to this realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Oh, ain't that bad a bit. Hey, yo, bitch. I made sure all my shit on my defender was good. You know, setting up how I want it for this one.
Oh, God.
And I forgot to change to my defender class.
Oh, God. Oh, God. Okay.
What?
I almost
don't,
got
don't,
killed.
Don't.
the knight ran up to me.
No.
I'm fully healed now.
No. No.
We're good.
I will come over there and maybe.
He was really, really upset with me. It's okay.
I'm
got him.
I'm ready.
5 seconds.
Okay. Didn't say 5 seconds on my screen.
5 seconds for me to go out in the damn room, some bitch.
Not no, fuck, just the poor good. Oh, here we go. That said 5 seconds, though.
Why didn't it give me heavy ammo? I hit the heavy ammo synthesis.
No good.
Fucking.
There he is.
Son of a bitch.
Here comes Thrall.
Yep.
Where is he?
Yes, sir.
Thrall. I got him.
All right. Gotcha. Oh no, reloading. Hang on, guys.
Down.
Nice, guys. Nice.
He is down.
Okay, let me switch to the Zelo Super Cell and everything.
Not even Oryx can control an ogre. Unless it is taken. Now, quickly, I need a shard of that crystal.
Everybody got their weapons they want to use for the next part? Because it's going to be a lot of killing.
Changing now. I'm ready.
Okay, let's do this.
Crystal is gone.
I knew it could be done. And does it still hold the whisper of Crota's soul?
Here you go, bitch.
According to my analysis, it's empty.
Right, I won't hit the PlayStation button this time.
No matter. Return to me, Guardian.
No promises till we get there.
Oh, shit. Old Toller.
It's just because I play with my... where my thumb bends at, Eris? Not my actual
Cade.
Thumb.
I think we've lost them. Something's blocking our signal and our transmitter. There's too many of them. Run!
Oh god, dude, Titan is fucking fast. I love it.
Oh, yeah, dude. Let's keep my...
Hopefully we're distracting him enough to where Tyler can get through.
Yeah. It helped.
Woo! How you doing? How's everybody doing? Leave me the fuck alone.
We're getting there.
Oh lord.
Main part right here.
Alright. Yeah, this is gonna be a bitch.
Oh. Alright. That was a little close.
Woo! Oh god. Stuck on the wall. No! I'm good.
Eris, King, can you hear us?
Got a bit of suspense.
Still no connection. This must be how the Hive trapped Eris.
No dying again, still. So be careful.
3, 2, 1, 0.
There's a relic right here.
Eris,
Ryan, I'm
running
right past it. I'm skipping it so I can go kill.
Still no connection.
You kill, I got the relic. Holy
hang
fuck!
On. Hang on, hang on.
I am.
Oh no, reloading.
Got him.
There he goes. Nice, Tyler.
Go,
put that relic in. Put that relic
it
in.
It is. It's in.
Legendary Ingram?
Yep.
From somebody.
Remind me to make copies of this journal.
Next one is going to be 2 relics. Please be careful. Try not to die. Ah! Back up some a little bit. There we go. There they are. Fucker.
There's one.
Okay, there should be a relic down here.
Yep.
I'm trying to get these knights.
Oh, God.
You're getting the relics, right, Brian?
I take care of the knight underneath. I can't get the relic without the knight.
Okay, that's fine. But you're gonna get that one?
Yeah.
Fuck. Oh, fuck. Alright.
Where the fuck's this relic at? Where's the relic
at? Got it?
No, where's it at?
I don't know. This door's open.
Oh, it's in the next room, is why.
Yeah.
This is the introduction.
Yep.
Okay, I'm gonna go to the back and pick out the knight on the very back side.
Fine.
That's relic number one.
Wizard!
Where at?
Up here.
I'm down, motherfucker.
Really?
Yeah, I'm not joking. I can't go by myself in that room. I got caught. I got pinched.
Tell you the truth, I'm almost to the point I don't want to do this shit.
Oh, we can do it.
This is fucking ridiculous. It's just, Alright, fucking shotgun.
Damn it.
Didn't you have a super?
Yeah, I did, but it wouldn't matter.
Why don't you just ward it on it?
I was gonna ward it on it. But he, I got pinched into the night, trying to back off from dying.
Damn it, that's rocket launcher ammunition. Motherfucker.
Hold fast to Tolan's journal. It saw me through my time in the dark.
Hold fast to your gun, Guardian. You're headed back to the chamber where they held Crota's soul.
Get it, girl.
He's the glimmer. Nah, fuckers.
No.
Alright, here's what needs to happen. We have to steal a chunk of Hive crystal that's still got a trace of Crota's soul so you can pass through an interdimensional portal on the Dreadnought and kill Oryx. I leave anything out, Barriss?
It must be done before Oryx turns his scrying eye to his realm.
Good luck, Guardian.
Just fighting some little shit here and there, get ammo. Pretty nice. Okay, here we go. Where's that big fucker at? Show your fucking face, cocksucker. Damn it. In the hole?
Yep.
Yep.
God damn it.
Trying to sit down. Oh, they wouldn't let me sit down. They killed me too fast.
I say fuck it. Use, Hereafter, and let's go Iron Man.
What, you want to try this shit, try it later? Some other time? It comes up all the time, at least once a week.
Yeah.
Or do you want to try it some more? Doesn't matter to me. I don't give a fuck. I was the first one to say this shit's pissing me off.
Tyler?
Yep.
What?
What's your vote?
I'm done.
I just...
Go.
We just need more time. What we're doing right now is, I mean, yes, we're rushing it because we have to, but, you know, we need Whoa, hang on a minute. I ain't ready for Iron Banner.
Oops.
You killing me here, Schmalsh?
Oh, don't worry. Somebody else got promoted. I have to rejoin your fire team. Give me a second, because I'm trying to back out of what I was doing.
Oh. No. I guess I...
Joining fire team now. I gotta take a piss. I'll be right back.
Who's the fire team leader?
I am.
You taking us to the tower?
Yeah.
Awesome. Yeah, that's no good.
Yeah.
We need to come up with a better game plan. Need to watch some more videos. I didn't get time to really plan for it. It looked easy, but... I guess it wasn't too easy. Got fucked up.
Yeah.
Shit is cool. It's transferring shit.
Yeah.
I didn't have to do a fucking thing. I just used my phone. Fucking awesome.
Alright, I got some glimmer for that. And that. That's on my hunter that I might need.
Kick him in the nuts.
Now I don't got anything else in the fucking vault that I need. I did accidentally discard all my spirit bloom, so now I have to go farming for spirit bloom again sometime.
What'd you do?
Accidentally discard all my spirit bloom, because I thought I was just going to discard one. But no.
Oh shit, really?
Yep.
Well, that's no good.
Sucks.
Yeah.
It's in the window. The son of the fish. God damn it. At my service, huh?
Okay. Well.
can shut the fuck up, bitch.
Ooh, let me go get some Iron Banner bounties too. Why not?
It's a pretty winner.
Oh, I need to get that shader too.
I am.
I need to transfer it over.
The Iron Banner seeks Chet. The Iron Banner welcomes you. We recognize strength, Guardian.
Brad, I have promoted you to a fire team leader. Just so you know.
I am?
Yeah.
Okie dokie.
The Iron Banner bends to no one's will. Let's see how strong your light truly is.
You guys just, let me know whenever you're ready.
I'm ready.
Tyler?
Almost ready.
2 seconds. I'm transferring the shader over to my warlock so I can put it on.
Just survive.
Oh, that's pretty bueno.
There we go. Yeah, I'm ready to go.
Ready?
Yep.
Okay.
I look like a falcon.
You enjoy a challenge.
I'm going to have a lot of fun. Get right there.
I think I have an Iron Banner.
And we'll level up my helmet. Alright, are we going to Brian or Tyler? I call it.
Brian.
Alright. I called the last one we were in. It was a map I hate, too.
We didn't do too bad, though.
Me and you?
That's what I said. That's what I meant by we. I don't know them other people.
They fucking sucked.
Hey, did you get emblem, Tyler, or no?
No,
you're
not
up to yet, are you?
There's a Burgoon there. What the fuck is that? An encrypted Ingram from what? I thought I had. Whatever. Ten Susan gets you. That's funny. Alright, we're going to Earth, which is good, because that could be Bannerfall. Could be Frontier.
Scout / sniper rifle. It's got max range.
King's Fall guy.
I don't know where I put my bottle opener. Probably on the table.
So Brian's calling this one, right? Oh, X is blue. That's fine. Take it.
All right. There we go. There's one we didn't play in a little bit. Closest
one. I don't mind this one.
Three. A or C. Go there and then. You might stay away from B for a little bit. Because B's always fucking chaotic.
Looks like we're going to be going to C. B to the right. Bravo team. I think it's C, where it looked like we were starting.
Prove you are worthy of the Iron Lords. Zone C captured.
From the left, right over here.
You're in the lead.
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, who's that?
Got one.
Fine, enemy captured.
There's more in here. Guys, we got it.
Going
what are we doing?
Ooh, going. Oh, ooh. Going to A. Okay, let's go to B. We're right here. I'm down.
One guy got me from the side with a shotgun.
Let's go to A. Fuck this.
What are we doing? A?
A.
Okay.
Should have followed my first instinct, said fuck B.
Right.
I got him, Tyler. I'm about to get fucked up. I'm fucked up. Come to A.
I'm here.
Yep, we're fixing to lose C.
Tell us what we're doing, Brian, once we get this.
Go to B. We got some good people at B.
You captured
sure?
Zone A.
Yep.
Okay. Oh, I'm done. There's a guy hiding over here. Shotgun.
Zone C lost.
You said B?
I'm back to A.
Back to A.
Zone A lost.
Oh shit, there's a shit ton
Zone
of fucking
C
people
captured.
Over here. Got him. I'm behind me. I'm upstairs. Got him.
Got him.
I got dropped.
Coming up on
I
y'all.
Got dropped. Yeah.
Go back to A.
A?
Go back to A.
Okay.
Enemy captured zone A.
He's down. Oh,
coming.
Oh, that's all right.
They spawn
okay.
me
all right.
at C.
Take C then.
Oh, no, I already did. Well,
you neutralized zone A.
Come upstairs.
Here they
upstairs.
Come.
The lead. Zone C lost. Zone A's captured. It's yours.
Okay.
Us. Oh, we got him on both sides. Yep. Hold up. Hold A. Down.
Captured zone
down.
C.
Yeah.
Going to heavy.
Huh?
But we were staying at A.
Yeah.
Yes, I'm down here by the heavy.
Oh, okay, well, I'm here.
You neutralized zone at B. Heavy so ammo I'm at B available. Right now.
I got heavy.
Because we were getting chased.
I did not.
You captured zone B.
What are we doing?
Holding A, or... Oh, we neutral.
What are we doing?
Going to... Let's go to C. The only one's left open.
Haha, you just sun-fingered for nothing.
Oh, right behind you, Brad. Coming in.
Coming in from right here. God damn it.
Damn it, damn it, damn it. Almost got him.
Hey, he got me.
Yep,
zone
I tried.
Lost.
What are we doing?
We are going to C.
Zone B. Lost. Enemy captured zone A.
I'm at C. Ooh, not anymore.
Enemy captured zone
B. I got him, Tyler.
Enemy controls all zones. Zone C neutralized. Zone A neutralized.
Oh god, right behind me. Oh fuck.
That sniper.
Zone C secure.
Got him in the air. Ooh, but he fucking grenaded me.
Got him. Ooh.
Got him. Another guy coming.
Damn it. Warlock got
enemy
me.
Enemy captured zone A. Lost the lead.
He's gone.
I'm at C. Let's go to A.
Sure?
Yep.
Hey.
I'm staying away from B. Every time we go in there, bad shit happens.
They're definitely over here at A. God damn it.
Back then, he got me.
He got me, too. I thought I got him. I thought he was dead.
Coming back to A.
Zone A?
Lost. Yep.
Okay.
Man, that guy's almost fucking immortal. It took two guys to kill him.
Oh, God. Fucked up. God damn it.
I'm down again.
Zone B neutralized. Enemy captured zone C. Zone A neutralized.
Oh, my own guys were
zone
shooting
B
at me.
Secured.
Still upstairs.
You captured zone A.
Got him. What are we doing?
Zone B lost.
Holding A. They're all coming here.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, let's go see.
Heavy ammo. Heavy ammo.
Ammo.
Okay, all our guys got it on that side.
There's a guy right over here.
I'm down.
That guy with a fucking rocket launcher. Oh,
God.
Got me with the rocket launch. I mean, the heavy machine gun. What are we doing?
I'm down. Don't see still. I'm down again. I was getting my ass out of here. I wake up, I respawn, hammer of soul. Respawn, rocket launcher. Respawn, that guy's still got a hammer of soul.
Zone A lost. Enemy captured zone A. You've lost them all. They've got total control. 5 minutes remaining.
Zone C. From the right. Oh, we got a sniper.
Oh, God. I pulled the trigger right at the same time he sniped me. Is that my sniper?
Damn it. How could he fucking get me, dude? I ran away from... Oh, great.
We got C. Zone A.
Zone A neutralized.
Or taking B.
A?
I'm at B.
Say A.
How does a B take B? He's super.
Not anymore.
Zone C lost. You neutralize zone B. Enemy captured zone A.
Coming
you
from
captured
both sides.
Zone B.
Oh shit.
You got
enemy
zone B, alright.
Zone C.
Coming again from the south side.
You've nearly lost.
I'm behind you, Brian.
Go to A. Woo! Brian, go to A.
Oof.
What the fuck?
Tethered.
Not a good day.
Where's
everybody? Go on A.
Said A, right?
Sun
singer. Yeah. I just respawned. I just got dropped. Again.
Zone C, secure. Zone B lost.
Well, there's a lot of people
zones.
There.
Wow. Dude, I don't even know what my kill this
you
ratio was. I had a 5 kill streak on my own death of respawn. It was awesome.
Fuck a Brian.
6 kills.
Woo! And I got nothing.
Yeah, I'm not joking.
Awesome.
I would respawn, hammer of soul, respawn, rocket, respawn. That guy still got a hammer of soul, respawn, another rocket, respawn. How the fuck long does that super last?
Dude, that happened to me one game yesterday, man. It was just like, what the fuck, man? I can't even do anything.
I'm just glad I didn't have Emperor Palpatine sitting out there. I probably ran into his ass more than a couple times.
Tell you what, though, when Tyler supered, I was like, fuck yeah, I'm going to make it in there. Right when I got in there, dude, he got killed. I'm like, motherfucker. And then guess what happened? I got killed.
Yep.
I was like, I got your back, Tyler. Never mind, I'm dead.
I'm going with you to the grave, bud.
Yeah. I'm like, damn it, I suck as a backer. I'm fucking sucking the wiener. Hey, I leveled up. Only got one more thing halfway done with the last thing of my... Striker class.
Nice.
Nice. And you know what that means. Sunsinger.
Sunbreaker.
Yeah, Sunbreaker. That's my I gotta go get my Titan mark for that one. It's in the vault. And then, Helm of Saint 14. I got one thing leveled. Getting close to some other ones. But, see, that's a fucking... It's a goddamn Ward of Dawn helm. Why am I using it right now? Because I want to level it up. Like a moron.
Fuck yeah, dude. Level it up.
I could just motor light the motherfucker.
True.
I'm putting my insurmountable skull, my insurmountable skull fort back on. Tyler?
Huh.
You there?
Yep.
You just haven't been saying anything.
He's probably eating because it was quiet.
I was. Heard him.
If he's not talking, two things are happening: sleeping, eating.
So. It's Tyler's turn to call it out?
Yeah.
Or do you not want to?
I really don't want to.
That's call it out.
X is blue on the blacklist.
Yeah, I don't like that.
No.
Going to Earth again.
Uh-oh.
Come on, Bannerfall.
I traded the wrong
or the
animal.
Dungeons. I like the dungeons, too.
Oh, dude, the dungeons was fucking awesome. That Hawkstar just broke out and killed everybody. Now I'm trying my new scout rifle out / sniper rifle. Sniper rifle range, I'm doing 1,091 per shot. Rusted Lands, good place for my new scout rifle.
Oh, I don't mind this one.
No, we did good.
We're going to start off with the closest one to us, and then we're going to go to B. B, you got the castle, then you got the slope, then you have the front door.
All right.
Castle ramp and front door.
Yes.
Alpha ramp and front door are from A, castles at B. Or castles going to C.
This battle will test all that you
want. We're going to A first. Looks yep. like. Then we'll be coming up to the ramp in the front door. You guys ready?
Enemy captured zone C. Yeah.
They're probably gonna be going there.
Zone A.
In the ramp.
You gonna go ramp? I'll go front door. Here they come.
Right, you got somebody there. And he is. He's on top of his castle.
Yep, I saw him.
Got
an assist.
Oh, I got both.
There's another one.
He's up top on the ramp.
You
oh,
yep. zone B.
How'd I miss him?
He's in the back of the castle.
He's in the back on the bottom.
Oh, come through front door.
I'll drop.
Fine.
I didn't see him.
Oh, God.
Coming in from
there. Where's that at?
I was over by
all the way over by C building.
Okay, I'm at B. I'll wait for you guys.
I'm at B on the ramp right now.
Tyler is right behind us. All right. Good. So try to take C. They're coming to the castle, so be careful. Here they are. I got one.
Down. Assist.
All right.
Another one right over there.
Another one.
Here they come.
Oh, okay.
Got him.
Down. Oh, come on. We can get all three zones.
They're getting A, but no big deal. Okay, they're coming. They're coming at C over here.
He's over here.
There he
here.
Is.
Watch out
zone A lost. You neutralize zone C.
Oh.
We got them all over the place. We got both sides.
Zone C.
Underneath, coming up.
Yeah.
Zone A.
He gone. Comes another one.
Right.
Hard lighter. He got me. Here you guys go. Get him. Boom. There you go, Tyler. You fucking nice.
Well, is this shotgun? Another one? He's down. Got the assist. Where are we going?
Okay,
B,
I'm right here.
B.
C, let's go back to B. They're taking B. I don't see anybody
going
up at the top of the castle. I'm going up top.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oh, throwing a grenade. I'm down.
Got one. Another one there.
Where?
He got me. He came around the backside of the castle. He's in the corner.
I'm taking
reloading his shotgun.
I'm taking A and then going back to B. And they're coming to.
You captured zone B. Enemy captured zone C.
Tyler, come up the ramp to A.
Okay.
Zone A neutralized.
I'm super. Oh, goddammit.
There you go. You got A?
Same here.
Almost got A.
A is done.
Alright, let's go back to B.
Inbound.
I'm taking the front door.
They're trying to take B. All right, I'll go to the ramp. They're there. One in the castle. He just jumped down. He's down. Another one in the castle.
He jumped off.
He's in the back of the castle.
He's on.
He got me.
I'm trying to put pressure.
He's still there. He's coming. He went down low. He's running back to C. Where the fuck am I?
Oh, he's done.
Oh, shit.
Phone train. Yeah. I got fucked.
You did?
Yeah.
I tried shooting him in the head. It didn't work.
Tyler.
You got me.
Worked. All right. I'm at the front door of B.
Zone okay. B.
I'm coming over.
There's
away.
A whole bunch of them there.
Enemy captured zone B.
Hold. Got one.
I'm at the front door.
You're at the front door. I'll go to the ramp.
Got one. Got one. Castle's down.
There's no, the guy's up at a castle. He's down. Storm Trance.
Storm Trance is down.
I'm coming.
Nice.
I'm coming.
Here comes another guy. Down. Melee.
I got melee.
I got him. They're still coming. Front door.
A. I'm coming.
Down.
A.
All right. I'm at B. Me and Tyler are here. Here they come. Coming castle. Down low.
Coming through the front door.
Neutralize zone B.
Oh, shit.
There's one up top. One up top.
I'm done. Down low, down low, doorway, down low. Oh, they're coming.
God damn. Down
oh,
low.
God damn you, I fucking got tethered.
All right, guys, I spawned at A, and there was a guy already in there. I'm at B at the ramp. Got one. There's still more there. There's a sunbreaker of R's in there.
Dropped.
Got one.
Zone B.
All right, we have B.
Here
where are
come.
You at, Brian? They're coming.
A.
They're coming at the ramp or the front door from A.
Getting dropped. There's two or three people at A.
Zone A,
I'm
man.
Off. Oh, shit,
I'm getting dropped. Got one. Got another one that was at A, Brian. I got you.
Yeah, I'm here.
All right, let's go.
B.
There's five of them.
B. They're be getting B. I'm going ramp.
I'm going front door.
There's five of them over there.
Lost.
I'm done. Yeah, there's a bunch of them.
Enemy captured zone B.
They're kind of starting me close to A, and I'll be there in a minute.
I'm down. I got one post board.
Ah.
Yeah, bitch.
Nice.
Snuck up on me.
Up, I just got Storm Trance at A. There's a guy Storm Trance just sitting in A. So be careful, listen, and we'll take it back from him. I see you guys
zone
spawned
A
over there
lost.
Too.
Heavy ammo
heavy.
Available.
That's what I'm
got
there he is. He's at the stairs.
Storm Trance, Storm Trance. Oh, really? I'm done. All right,
enemy
let's go. Let's.
Zone A.
Oh wait,
got them all
I'm at
run.
B. But there's some guys here. I'm
yep,
done.
There's three guys at A. Don't worry about it.
I'm done.
Taking C.
At C.
Taking C. That's where I was going to go. There's a guy coming behind me with a rocket launcher.
There's three guys.
Zone C captured.
Oh, shit.
Got one. They're coming hard.
Yep.
They're traveling as a pack.
Got one.
Damn.
It's all right. We got C. Let's go to B.
Alright.
Only 5 minutes left.
Nobody here at B. Watch the front door. That's where I saw some red.
You neutralized zone B.
After B, we're gonna go to A because they're all
B.
at A
zone
C, so let's
lost.
Just go to A.
Enemy
captured. There's gonna be a guy
C.
close at A. Up, oh, that's not good.
God damn.
I got done.
Yep.
I got
yes,
him.
Our guy got him.
That was Brian.
Brian
got him.
Got
hell
him.
Yeah, got him.
Brian's getting A.
Oh, south shot. Motherfucker. I got one super. I didn't get the other one.
Ow. Tethered.
Zone B. We got A.
Almost.
We're gonna go to B.
Zone A's captured.
All right,
yours.
We're gonna go to B. Enemy They're gonna be coming hard.
That area is
up the ramp, ramp, ramp.
Sunfinger. But our guy got him. Spawn me over.
Oh, nice, Brad. Nice.
Okay, let's try to get B now. Hey, front door. Is there somebody there? There's somebody there. Be careful. And there's somebody at the middle of the flag. Two of them. One up at. I got one. Then the one just jumped down from the castle. He got me. He got me. The guy that jumped down from the castle picked me off.
Down.
Huh?
Down.
I'm coming. I'm coming. I'm coming from in the middle.
I got one with the pistol. I didn't get the others. I got shotgun in the back. I just haven't got one.
They're at B.
Captured zone C.
Got one. There's a guy coming from A behind me.
Heavy ammo inbound.
And he got me. Okay. Let's meet at A.
God damn it.
Heavy ammo.
There's
available.
No way he lived through that. There's no way he lived through that.
Meeting at A.
There's one guy there.
Okay.
And he's one shot. He's ready to drop.
Guy at A is down. Guy coming in the door.
He's got a rocket, be careful. He's down. And he missed. Coming in. Where you at? Where you at?
Guy going at the front. Oh, guy's coming at the ramp. Down. All right, going to B. There's guys
moving
there.
The
coming up the ramp. Coming up the ramp.
Down.
Okay, he's down. Let's get B.
Uh-oh.
That didn't sound good.
Yep.
Man, never does, dude.
Damn it. Almost got him down.
Zone A lost.
Going to B. I'm here. And I died already, dude. Another fucking storm. And we fucking. Really?
I just killed him. Right at the end.
God, dude, we can't win fucking one.
Dude.
All these fucking people on our team suck.
That and that whole crew worked together. I think that was a whole fire team. Holy fuck. We have never been beaten that bad. I got 9 kills. Yay.
Why did I get 20 fucking kills and you give me some bullshit sniper rifle? Fuck. Cocksuckers.
Come on, dungeon.
Huh?
That's the... Oof. Yeah.
Where is it?
We need a feel-good game right now, man. This is fucking... This is gonna be hurtful.
This has been a very bad day after work playing this game today. Very bad.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, neither have I. That's pretty good for Chili Mac. I'm just putting the headset down really quick so I can grab my bottle opener.
Oh, yeah?
I can still hear y'all, though, so.
Yeah? You're pretty good.
If you can hear me, just want to let you know, since you can't answer back, that I got a bigger dick than you do. People like me better.
Really? You're going to go there?
Absolutely, why not? Can't you ask, can't get rested, which means all back agreement.
I cannot believe.
Is that on a phone? If you can hear me, I just want to let you know.
I can't believe we're going to go to something. Yeah, come on, you're better than that.
Oh, no, you got to dust off the classes every once in a while, bring them out of the fucking closet. Hey, man. Welcome back.
So, Brian, you calling this one? Or because I don't think Tyler wants to call in, so...
No, that's fine. I'll call it.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't want to call.
Oh, you don't want to call? Why not?
We did. Dude, we almost won that last one.
Yeah, we were doing pretty good. It wasn't as bad good as that dungeon comeback, though. Like, oh, man.
We almost won that fucking game. The rest of our teams. God damn it. This one's huge.
Oh,
I have my,
shit.
1,000-yard stare.
Yeah, me too.
Iron Banner Control. Alpha Team.
All right, Brian. Ready to call it.
Closest one, then we go to B. All the actions at B, we'll probably end up holding B. No, always works back. This way.
Your enemies won't.
And sounds good with east. Me.
Going east.
Okay, so you south is A.
Zone A.
Yep.
Good. Enemy, I'm gonna go up the pipe C. A little bit. Gains the
lead. I'm behind you, Brad.
Oh, they're coming already.
Yeah, they are. They're at B. They're at B. They already got B. Watch yourself.
Enemy captured zone B.
God damn, that was fast.
Got one.
I'm down. I'm coming back to B.
Damn it.
Got him. Oh, there's another one. God damn, I got fucking...
I got close warning kill. Are we going to B still?
Yeah.
Yes, going to B still. Okay. That's all the action will be all game.
Oh, he got me. Get him, Tyler. Get him. Yeah. Good job, Tyler.
See shit.
Got one.
God, we're going to B, right?
Yes, going to B.
Brian has not said anything different.
Got two. That's where all the action is going to be.
Got one over here.
You neutralized zone B.
Got three. There we go. Now we're working.
Coming up right
you
here.
You captured zone B.
I'm done. Guy coming from the east side.
We got him coming from both sides. We got two over here. I'm down. We got two over there, Charlie. Be careful.
He's dead. Oh, waste of a fucking special. Oh no, he gave me my special back. Ha! Ah.
Got it down. There we go. Hey.
They come, Brian.
Yep.
Nope.
I scared him off. Nope, they're still in the room. There you go.
Got one.
There you go. Coming from.
Coming back.
East side, probably up top.
There you go, Brian. There you go, Tyler. Get him.
Ooh,
yeah.
Blown up.
Heavy ammo on the way.
Oh, that's gonna be fun.
I'm pretty close.
That one. Oh,
to
yeah.
The
oh, yeah.
One over here.
Coming in again.
Damn it, he got me.
Heavy ammo available.
I'm coming back, Brian.
Okay, east side. Looks like I'm coming up top. Oh, I'm going for heavy. Tyler, am I behind you?
Dropped one. Goddamn.
There's a guy over here at heavy. He got me.
Yep.
Guy at heavy got me.
Yeah, because they got heavy. Going back to B.
Oh. Okay, they got B. Well.
Zone
I'm
B
at C.
Lost.
Oh, the fuck did that happen?
Zone C neutralized. Enemy captured zone B. Zone C secure.
Shit. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck from behind.
Oh, we got A and C in this motherfucker, dude. We're doing fucking outstanding, fantastic.
So we still going to B?
They're going to be. Oh shit. I found the Sunbreaker. He's going to A.
He got me.
I'm at A. Oh, I'm at C.
Got him.
Oh, nice.
He jumped right over there.
Play off casual. Sunbreaker! He's already dead. Oh, they're taking A. They're taking B.
Zone A.
Back to
lost.
B.
Yep, back to B.
Ooh. Enemy captured zone A.
Nice.
Try that B too.
Zone B, neutralized.
B, I'm at B.
Coming in from south side.
B,
south.
Secure.
Oh, he's a Stonebreaker. And he's down.
Nah,
that's a team fight. Another one.
Another one coming. Got him. Hey, I came from behind. Far. Here comes another one. He got me with a invective. He's coming back to B. Down. Come back to B. He's coming.
I'm stuck like a motherfucker. I'm tethered.
That's the guy I was talking about.
Yep.
Oh no. I just wasted my super on that guy.
We're back at B.
Back at B.
Got him, whoever that was, thank you. Guy coming. Up top. He's blade dancing.
Blade dancer. He's down.
Another guy got me coming from B towards the center. Coming from the west. Right behind you, Brian. There he is. Boom! Yeah, they're two more behind you.
Yep. I didn't have a chance to turn around, but still in animation.
No, you didn't. You didn't.
I was like, yeah! Zone B. Oh, I can't move.
So still B?
Still B. That's where all the action is. Take him the fuck out.
One of our guys just sunbreakered, and he's tearing shit up. And I'm behind him. Yeah, me too.
Right. Orbs.
God damn.
One guy left. Where's he at? Orbs. More orbs.
Tyler got dropped over there. Heavy ammo's coming, and there's a guy on their team over there.
Zone B. Moving now.
Heavy ammo available.
I see
got him,
buddy.
Here comes another one.
There's two or three of them. I'm down.
Got one. Oh man, they're gonna get it. One more.
Tyler,
get him. Oh, he got you. Damn. That's all right. Still B?
Still B. I'm on here by my lonesome. Oh, he's down.
There you go, Tyler.
There's another one. I got somebody behind me.
Coming from up above.
Two for one, double down, coming. Oh, they're coming from the center. Sunbreaker, done.
Oh, too late.
Sunbreaker.
Oh, he got me.
Yeah, he was. Okay. I just got supercharged right when he fucking came at me. Still B?
Still B. B is working.
Okay.
You don't have to go looking for them. They come straight to us.
Got two of them coming from center. I'm at B.
Right,
I fucking killed four fucking people. Loved it. Every moment. Coming from the center. Tyler is supercharged.
They're
coming behind you.
Ooh. I don't know why.
How you doing, Tyler? Oh, you got capped?
Yeah.
It's all right. We still have B.
You got B and C.
I'm heading to B.
Nothing?
Here they come.
South side. South side.
Yeah, south center.
Oh, they come in. Come up top, south.
Got one.
And then main entrance way.
Guy's coming to get me.
Oh, God damn, that hard light's a bad motherfucker, dude. There's nobody
there somewhere.
Go to A.
Coming from A.
He just fucking got me.
Where's he coming from?
I got one. I got the storm. There's a bunch of them coming, like two or three.
Double down.
Ooh. Nice. Thank you.
Behind you, Brian.
I got the.
I got lucky, but not so lucky. Mr. Sunbreaker was throwing a hammer. It hit the wall while I was shooting him, and then he moved out, realized that there was an obstruction in the way.
Enemy captured zone B.
Oop.
Coming in B.
I was almost there. I got two of them. I'm coming back to B, guys.
No, I got him.
I'm coming. I'm almost there.
All right. That one. We got it.
We got it.
Nail in the coffin. Three medallions redeemed. And an upgrade unlocked. Amplify.
I got
rank glimmer. 5. I think it is. I think. Let me double check whenever it's done here. Oh, darn. I hit
16
number two.
Kills.
Look at me.
Look
I
at old
last.
Tyler kicking ass over there.
Yeah,
getting
really?
Two items, motherfucker.
Yeah, bullshit. This guy got a fucking chess piece. Hey,
I am rank 5. It says max. So, yeah.
Go to the tower.
Take us to the tower.
Who's the team leader?
I don't have a fucking
clue.
Oh,
that's me. Sorry.
Neither do I.
It's all right. You can just...
Or did I
Someone
leave
the
fire,
fire
team?
Team?
Oh, I left the fire team.
I don't even know who the... Am I the fire team leader?
Yeah, you're the fire team leader.
Oops. I'm pushing circle and it ain't canceling out.
There it goes.
Did you do it? Or do I have to do it?
You have to do it.
Okay. Going to the tower, gonna eat a lot of pizza.
Why are you in matchmaking?
Because we're going to the tower.
Oh.
Sorry. While we're flying there, I'm gonna go get some tea.
Sounds like a plan.
So are we gonna keep doing Iron Banner, or are we gonna switch over to something else?
Yeah. Oh my god, I'm halfway through 4. I'm halfway through 4. I'm with the team, I'll be right back.
I'm not even to 2.
I ain't gonna lie, guys, I was an idiot.
What?
So I went to go get tea. Alright.
Mm-hmm.
I get to the kitchen. I didn't have my cup. So I had to walk all the way back, get my cup, and then go all the way back out there.
I got Iron Banner Link 4, and I'm halfway through it already.
Nice.
I'm not even to 2.
Character. You're on a different character, aren't you?
Yeah.
Let's see what rank 5 does.
You should get a 310 ghost.
Speaking of, let me switch that character. And I guess y'all can go play. Because I'm going to go smoke.
They gave me an iron shell, some kind of sniper rifle, strange coins, and motes of light. And I can get the other shader.
Get the other shader.
Other banner.
Get the other banner. They do more.
And then I could buy the machine gun if I wanted or other stuff. But not too worried about it. But yeah, the sniper rifle is a 312 sniper rifle.
Oh, nice.
Waylorn's March. The ghost
shell.
Oh,
that's a good fucking sniper.
Is a 310
ghost shell. What are the perks on it? Yeah, what are the perks on it?
On which one?
The sniper. Ghost shell, you should be able to get worm spore on it. Detects worm spore. Some of them do that.
Hang on. Quick unassisted kills with them. Reduce grenade and melee cooldown.
Later.
You got skip rounds, you know, the... increased range, slow reload. Increased range, reduced ability. Then the last thing is... increase reload of the speed when the mag is empty.
Oh,
really not the greatest.
No, I'd use that in something.
Yeah, I'm going to. I don't know what yet. I'm just going to hang on to it for a little bit. It's 312, so. And then the ghost, called the Iron Shell, it, intellect and discipline, and then it does relic iron and additional glimmer while killing warlocks.
Nice.
So I'll probably, I'm gonna put this on for sure because it's better than the one I have now, and just go ahead and level it up, because the other one does the same thing, exact same thing. So I'll just level that one up, and then I'll dismantle this other one. Kaboom! Get 5 legendary marks out of it. Yeah, I got 312 sniper rifle. Yeah, I like the 1,000-yard stare more.
Yeah. That Landon's March, that was a gift from the last game. But that was one of the things from the last game.
So, it's got, because my dad, your series got fired.
Hey, Sam's going to take over the controller.
But the problem is, if I infuse it in there, since this one's 312, it's not going to go up.
Save it till after April 14th. And then she will.
That's what I'm thinking. See what this other shader looks like.
It's about, it should be like the opposite.
It's a lighter shade. Put this other emblem on.
And the stuff I transfer over is the stuff.
And, put a good. I think I'm going to put on the Helm of Saint 14 and Defender it up.
Yeah, it's the opposite shader. Where I am,
I got that artifact too, dude. That 310 artifact, so. It's pretty cool, dude.
Fuck yeah.
Pretty cool.
I'm thinking about buying the gauntlets.
See, I was looking at these gauntlets. But the problem is I'm going to be using immolation fists. You know what I mean?
Well, yeah, but the thing is that your immolation fists are exotic. Still need some legendary gauntlets.
Well, I do have some legendary gauntlets, and they're 300 already. And they increase melee attack speed, and they increase the reload of my scout rifles, and I use a scout rifle when I'm not using my Monte Carlo.
I can't see.
No games.
So
close.
And the other one's pulse rifles. I'm really not interested in it.
We're 40. I'm buying them. They drop on them. I might be mad. All those are.
I put on Wayland's March, a scout rifle, and my rocket launcher. I'm 298 light.
Nice.
That's fucking crazy, dude. That's wearing no exotic fucking weapons. Crazy. So, yeah, I'm going to save that, like you said. And go put it in the vault. And make an artifact. That's cool. I feel good. I'm glad. You know, it feels nice to get something that high a light level. That you know what that means. But you know what it means. That means when Iron Banner comes again, we have to do it again.
Oh, dude. When Iron Banner comes again, at least two characters are getting level 5. I bought the gauntlets.
You know what? That's what I should probably do, huh? I should probably go get my Warlock. Probably be best.
1230? No.
Oh, I just shit my britches.
Yes. And then I'll just give you the money. Yeah.
Did someone just say they shit their britches?
Yeah, I'm gonna go get my Warlock. Change character? Yes.
That's fine. Does he have a ladder?
Yeah. Yeah. You're lucky. You don't have to work. I have to work.
Go tomorrow.
Do what?
You guys are lucky. Don't have to work tomorrow. I have to work tomorrow.
I have to dissect the cat.
Hmm?
I have to dissect a cat.
That's awesome, though.
If you don't know what you're doing.
At least something fun. Huh?
I don't have any clue what I'm fucking doing, though, so it kind of takes the fun out of it.
Well, that's okay, man. The cat's already dead. He ain't gonna mind.
Yeah.
Wait, the cat is dead, right?
Yes. Very dead. It doesn't bother me at all. I don't know. I thought the smell would be bad, but it's not bad at all. I can't even tell. It smells like a permanent marker to me. Because it has, like, shit preservatives in it and shit.
Are we ready?
No.
Yep. Oh, no.
Oops. I'm still joining and trying to set my warlock up for.
All right, Sam. For Iron, you know what Banner. We're doing?
The yeah, I've played the Iron Baron before. Is that what you're doing?
What we do is we travel as a team.
Yeah, that's a good idea.
So
it's been working a bit of good.
Call out the closest zone. We take the closest zone, and a lot of times we end up in B if there's a lot of action. We just stay there and kill. Because okay. It's all three of us team firing. Call out if you see them. Then wherever we start at is south.
Okay.
And then you got north, left is west, east is right. Unless you flip around backwards. Okay?
Okay.
And we call out for team fire and call out for supers. I got a super, or dropping a super, and it works out pretty good. That way we don't have to worry about somebody else going, is that a golden gun? Is that on our side? Sound cool?
Yeah.
Good, okay, it's your turn to call out.
Yeah.
No pressure.
Good luck, then. Really all dying. Gonna die.
Good luck, then. No, I don't worry about it. You can't screw up any worse than we already have.
I've tried it before. I did all right. I enjoyed the Iron Banner more than the PvP.
I love Iron Banner.
Yeah, I really liked it.
That. On Sunsinger. Sunsinger. Okay, that's good. Yes. 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 Already got additional grenade. I'll be using. That's not there. Did you say about super cell? Oh, fuck it.
No, I never use super cell.
You don't? Yeah, it's the same as my other one, so that's what I'm gonna use. Yep. I think. Oh no, you go. You level up.
Hey, Sam.
What's up?
Did you equip all your stuff?
Yeah.
Okay.
I have a super cell.
I need to get the Iron Banner.
Rocket launcher.
Emblem. Or can you do that? I think you'll be level 1 or level 2.
No, I'm level 0, but I'm going to go get the bounties.
Well, that's right.
I want to get bounties. I think, let me see if I have any more room.
And don't forget to get your.
I gotta get rid of some bounties. Vanguard bounties right now to make room. Give me that. They take a while to abandon them.
Don't forget to get what?
My Crucible bounties, because I changed characters. My other character maxed.
Iron Banner.
Iron Banner already.
Oh.
Well, I'm switching. My Warlock.
I'm hoping to get it today and switch over to the Hunter. I miss my honor.
Crucible bounties, okay. Yep. Crucible. Don't care. Oh, wait a minute. I gotta make sure. Gorch, I am using top 3. Whoa. Oh, it's Clash.
Oh, that's gonna be the day.
Clash is the other one.
Yeah, there's one on there, 2,500 points or higher.
Yeah.
And
yeah, I got precision kills, Scorch.
I got that one already.
2,500 points. This one's Clash. I need to abandon this one because that's the one I'm gonna be playing at. Fire team highest score. And I think I am ready. Let's do this shit. I was getting it too. So Brian, you're gonna call it out first.
I just did the call outs.
Alright, I'll do it. I don't give a flying fuck.
I'll call it out. I don't give a shit. I'll call it.
Hey, when do you get your first Iron Banner emblem? Is it rank one or two? Or is it two?
Slap the maybe it's rank two. One. Maybe it's rank
well,
one.
Well, I'll wait till two, dude. It won't take me long to get two because I got all the bounties and shit.
Did you get the weekly bounties too?
Yeah, I got everything. I got five dailies and three weeklies.
For Iron Banner?
Yeah, because I grabbed them the first day and I was like, no, I want to do it with my Titan. So then today I got to grab more dailies.
I wish I'd have fucking done that.
What, like your other character? Just get them and then stack them all up? But I there was one of them that was there was one of them there was one of there was one of them that was a double and I couldn't get it.
Yeah.
So that's why I only have five.
Got them every single day and just boom, I'm level five. One game. Well, the best thing about it now is you'll level up 10 times faster because it's like day 3 or 4 into the event, and every day the Iron Banner reputation ranks go stronger.
The last day is Monday.
Yep.
Which is good, because then Tuesday there's a new Nightfall. And we still haven't done our Vanguard strikes, which we need to do that.
And the weekly featured Crucible list, we gotta do three of those too.
I'm not too worried about that.
Oh, I am. I need the Legendary Marks.
I have a shit ton.
I bought some gauntlets.
Man, why do we have to fucking go here? The first one I used my damn goddamn... Whatever.
Three coins on?
I put a three coins on.
Yeah, so did I.
Alright, we're gonna go to the first one. That's gonna be the south side.
Yeah, we should be.
Is the first one we go to?
Should be C.
No, it's A. Alpha team's usually A.
Prove you are worthy of the Iron
Man. No, it'll C.
And then we'll go west again, take the high
road. We're gonna go west and meet to B and take some people out at B.
And if that don't work, we're gonna go east. Enemy and we'll try to cut them up in the middle.
Alright, west. Oh shit, someone pushed me. There's Brian. Going west.
Here they are, they're here already. Careful.
Yep.
That's a striker Titan. Enemy captured zone B. Behind us. He's dropped. You gotta love that lightning grenade. It's placed right. You're in the lead.
Not one.
Damn. I am the unsung hero champion.
Alright, there's gonna be some at B. Got one.
Yep, that's four assists in a row, and we got
all right.
We got
they
we
threw.
Got two, we got two, we got two, we got two.
Okay.
Hard life, and I'm down.
Oh, I got fucked up.
Respawning, coming back.
We're coming back, Sam. Fun. You got it.
He found him.
I got him.
Yeah. Hell yeah. All right. We're coming back to you. If you
I'm
think
you
can take B, we're good. We're gonna
I'm
try
right
to take B. Sam. Just watch out. Oh, there's guys coming from where we were just at.
Zone B neutralized.
I just got dropped. There's three of them coming where we came from the west side, so watch out behind you.
Coming back. I was pushing into the spawn.
I'm coming.
Another one. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
They're there.
There's two back there. Be careful.
Got
one. Up top.
On the side here. He got me. Behind y'all.
Oh.
Got him. I'm back in. Oh, he got me shot. Oh, last word.
There's two guys at B in the center.
There, well, one's going up by heavy. with this son of a bitch. I'm supered.
Me too. Nade time. Right behind you guys.
Me.
Got him.
Lost the lead.
Whoa, behind you, Brian.
Got him. Another nice. One. Oh, I got dropped. From what did I get dropped by? Oh, he threw a grenade on me. That's one way to go.
They're coming again from the west side.
Oh, shit. They're coming. They're pushing. Nope, they got him, I guess.
Got one. You guys here? Heavy ammo's on the way.
Coming in.
Heavy ammo available.
Got one. Guys, get the heavy. I'm protecting.
Heavy's good.
They got me. He's coming. Here comes another one.
Oh, hell yeah. How about your sunfinger?
I'm at B. They're coming.
There's one.
They got heavy. They got us bad.
Yep, he's down.
I'm coming back west so we can try to get B. I'm coming.
He got me with a fucking grenade. You son of a bitch. I didn't see him.
Yeah. Well, we're going to B.
They're at B heavy. They're at B heavy behind the waterfall. Oh, they're pushing into A.
They just got me bad. There's like three of them. On the one part at B in the center to west.
What is this? I'm down.
Damn it, he got me with a fucking sniper. Got me. 1,000 yard stare all the way across. They're holding B good.
Damn.
I'm going up behind B. It spawned me behind B. Don't and I'm down. Lost. I didn't make it, Jeff. That's awesome. Right there.
Enemy captured zone C. Lost
got one, then I got dropped. Zone they D. got all zones, guys.
Okay.
All right here.
Got one. Holy shit.
I'm done. Alright, guys.
He's down.
We need to take A or C because we're getting slaughtered. I'm gonna go meet at A.
I'm going to A.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
We need to take
it. That's a MITA. I fucking hate MITA. I want a MITA.
You neutralize zone A.
Yes.
Enemy captured. All right,
do we want to go?
You captured zone A.
Here they come.
He got me. Hard lighted me. Still here. I said we go right up the pipe there and try to get him. Got a nade on him. There's another one here. There he is. All right. Oh, 1,000 yard stair all the way across.
Yep.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Oh, he got me, but I almost got him. I almost got him, you motherfucker. Hey guys,
I'm about 5 seconds away from putting hard light on.
Heavy ammo available.
Oh no, I think they're gonna get heavy.
Shit.
I'm going to be heavy right now.
Oh no, he got me. No, he didn't. I got heavy.
We're going to B.
Rocket launcher. I'm at B in the one far side.
Got two. Got a lovely little flank of fire right there. Nice, I got two assists off of that.
We got guys at B.
Yep, working on him. He's down.
Nice. I'm at B. Got one. I'm at B. After B, we're gonna go take C.
Oh damn it! I missed him and hit me with a Nova bomb.
Zone B neutralized.
I got him.
Coming to B.
They got me. There's two at B.
Oh my god! I got two assists.
Enemy captured zone B.
They got B. So let's go straight at the pipe again. It seemed to work.
Oh,
well,
shit,
no.
Oh shit, oh shit. Emperor Palpatine's back.
Shit.
Hell yeah. Trust me.
Got him. Got another one.
There's another one.
He got me, but I got him at the same time we traded.
Not like
all right, let's take... We gotta get to B. Let's get to B.
I'm at B.
We're losing bad.
We got him coming in.
You neutralized.
I got dropped.
Got one. I'm down. Coming back. Red A coming in.
We're getting beat bad. I hate this fucking
dude.
I'm coming right where you guys are. Try to take this.
I got
B.
One.
We can get it. Got him.
All right.
Another one coming.
That this is doing good.
No, not this time. Controlling those.
I got an exotic gauntlet.
Only path to victory.
Did you?
Yes, I did.
Cool. Cool beans. It's all right. We did okay.
8,000 points. Ouch, that one leaves me. I'm a little hurt right now.
That would be probably my bad.
Oh, no.
I got
hey,
top number
you.
One, Brian 2.
Hey, oh, mote of light right there. I think I got luck of the chamber on that hand cannon. Nice. And the other guy got a 300. Fuck. Oh, my God. I got 302 chests. I can't complain.
I just accepted I can't tell you how many fucking bounties.
Mm-hmm. Dude, I accepted 8
holy
earlier.
Fuck.
Yeah, like I think it was,
almost ranked
yesterday. I did like 12 bounties. Ding, 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 ding,
I'm almost ranked 2 in Iron Banner already.
One molt of light.
Well, I was getting
the most scarce resource available.
That's how it'll be.
Alright, we did okay. Well, dismantle. I still got ability kills, precision kills. That's interesting. Still haven't found enough people yet, bastards.
You know, it'd be, You know, it'd be really funny if you made a CD of like different tunes and you just sang like pretty good and pretty bueno.
Hell yeah.
And the fuck are you?
I do it.
Yeah. Shit.
And son of the fish.
Like just different tunes, you know.
Yeah. Yeah. To Papa
e Tyler said, like, Weird Al Yankovic, but you do it
in our way.
Yeah.
Going to Mars again. Don't be the same map. Oh, you're calling it.
Dexter, are you serious?
I just did call it.
I did.
Oh.
I was calling it the whole time.
Oh.
You fucking moron. Killing me, Smalls.
I'm trying.
Yeah, I'm not very good
success
with the direction, so I can't really... I'm like,
you'll be fine.
No, whenever you tell me to call shit out, I'm like, it's over here.
Wherever I is where it's at.
I'm like, to your
oh,
left.
Oh, Black Shield. Hey, we're gonna have fun at B.
What? Which one's this? Oh, yeah. I like this one.
B is going to be good.
So, Brian, call it.
Going to closest one, and we go straight to B and hold B and bounce between our home spawn and B. If we get lucky, let's see.
Battle will test all that there you
it
are.
Is.
Then going to B. Going east.
Yep. Going east to B. Stay out of the building unless you have to capture.
Zone A. Enemy captured zone C. Gained the lead.
Where is that guy? I just got sniped, dude.
He's right here.
I don't know where these guys are at.
They're a little bit all over the place.
Oh, but
they're jumping up
me.
over top of shit. Oh, god damn it. Coming back into B.
Yeah. They're taking A.
And yeah, I noticed.
Zone B secure.
Back to A.
No, I got it. Don't worry about it. I got it. I got it.
All right, we're holding B.
I'm coming. Sorry, I saw him going, and I was like, fuck you, motherfucker.
Oh, shit. First curse. That guy's got a badass hand cannon. Be careful over there.
This guy's got the damn no land beyond.
I'm by C.
Yeah, oh, yeah, if you know how to use that motherfucker, it's deadly.
I just got Zalo supercelled.
Oh, he's like right there waiting for the door. Sniper. Where y'all at?
God damn it. Yep.
Got one.
They're taking A.
Going back.
I'm going back.
Going.
To A, yeah.
I'm right behind you.
Zone A lost.
Damn it.
They got fucked me up, dude.
Mm-hmm.
Fucked me up bad.
I'm already over here, though. What the fuck has he got? He's got a badass hand cannon. Two shots, and I'm down. Alright, I got an assist.
Getting A, and then I'll go to B.
Yep.
That's what we're doing, Ryan.
That's right. Same game plan. Woo! I got dropped. That was a little super soaked about that shit.
Heavy ammo inbound. Heavy ammo available.
Yep.
I just got some heavy. Cause I knew they were gonna come get it.
Yep, I'm running to a heavy right now. I didn't get any heavy. Assist.
Damn it, he got me. Fucking storm trance.
Dang.
Got that storm trancer, motherfucker.
I'm pushing up from B.
Damn it, he got me.
There's no land beyond over here.
Yeah. They're taking A. They're gonna take A. Damn it, dude. I almost got the guy at A, and then he got me. I don't know what hand cannon he's using, but it's fucking dirty.
It's a raid hand cannon.
Zone A lost.
And you're done.
Fuck.
There's another one coming.
There's another one coming.
Got him, Attachy. Boom, Attachy.
Right, I got an assist.
Got the guy going for golden gun. Behind us, Ryan.
Oh, shit. Yep. Yeah, I know. I spawned in front of him. That's what you call great time.
Yep. He got us. Spawn me at B. I'm still going to A because...
Yep. I got him. A. I got double down at A.
Nice.
I got Mr. First Curse, too. And they're coming in from... There you go.
It's yours.
And down. Woo!
Don't worry. We got a guy who went in there fucking Sun Singers. Now what?
Hey, I mean, old A right now. Oh, he's a fucking. All right.
Got him. Got him. I'm on
B,
fire, though.
B and push to C.
Oh, shit. I'm on fire, too.
They're still coming at A, dude. Hard.
I know. Okay.
Here they come.
Coming back, coming back.
Got one.
They didn't touch B. I thought they'd be going moving to B, too. Coming in for the flank.
Oh, shit.
Damn it. I'm trying. I'm on, I was trying to...
I'm at B. Going? They're not pushing on B yet.
Go to B.
They are pushing A. How did he get me through a wall?
Oh, shit.
They're trying to take A hardcore, guys.
I got Mr. Flavin' on Lambie on. And I'm running now because he's going to be pissed.
All right, now what?
I'm on flank. Let's push up. Let's push to C.
Okay.
From B.
Okay. There they are. They're well, going, B. Coming over here to guard heavy.
Mutual. Available. Oh, they're taking B, you sons of bitches.
Zone B okay. Lost.
I got two fucking grenade. I mean, rocket launchers that say.
Enemy captured zone B.
I'm at C. No one yet.
Perfect, take it.
Here comes some peeps.
You neutralized zone C.
Got me.
Got Mr. No Land and Beyond.
Oh yeah, he's fun to get. Especially if you flank him because he's too busy looking down sights.
Oh no. Enemy captured. I hear electricity. C. It's our own guy.
Yeah, it's our guy. It's our guy. It's our guy.
At B.
Coming back to B, coming back to B.
Oh, shit. Everybody's
5 minutes remaining.
Damn.
Oh god damn, I ran out of ammo. Had to reload. That dude, we chased him around B to kill him.
Yeah.
I'm coming, guys. I'm trying. They're coming from the center.
Man, damn, that fucking gun, that Zalo Supercell is no bullshit.
Going to B.
Enemy captured zone B.
Bye, Mr. Sunbreaker.
Nice, Brian. What's the plan?
B.
Okay.
I was hoping to get a triple down, but they let you just move down the area. So.
I just got fucked up by storm trance.
And I got Mr. First Curse. Sunbreaker Titan.
I'm at B.
You neutralize zone B.
Zone another B one.
Lost.
Hurt fucking
oh, shit. Oh, shit.
No Land Beyond's over there. You got him. Somebody got him.
Yep. Yeah, I didn't get him.
Oh, what are we doing?
I got it. Go to my air. Oh shit, they're taking A and C. Or A
got
and
him.
B.
Got the guy at A. Got the guy at A. Go to B. Don't worry. We got two guys here with me. Go to B. Go to B. I'll beat you there. I'm coming. I'm coming. Ready? Here I come.
Help people with Spindle.
We got a guy Storm Trance coming at the bottom side. Go to B. If there's a guy on our team, Storm Trance in the middle.
Oh, hell yeah.
I saw it.
Going for heavy.
Get it.
Working on it. Just trying not to
kill him.
Oh fuck.
Heavy ammo available.
Get it?
You captured yep. Zone B. I died for it. No, I didn't get it. God damn it. Come
you're
back to B.
There.
Alright. Alright. I got a supercharge, I don't have to end. Come on, y'all stay there. Just stay there. Just stay there.
Fuck that guy. Don Quixote. Fuck you.
And Mr. Storm Trance is down. I shut down two supers with a fist of havoc. I'm very much liking myself right about now. Let's push the C.
All right, let's
stay in the game.
They're over here.
Yep, there's one.
Got
We got it. Very nice, guys. Very nice. Beautiful stuff.
That was a good fucking game. I like that.
That was a good one. We didn't do the greatest, but yeah, we did good enough. But good enough for a win.
Fuck yeah, man. Do I need to go, Mr. 18 kills? Not bad.
Yeah. Ooh, Brian, you don't even have to buy it.
Oh, nice.
You don't even have to buy it.
No, I'm not level 5.
Yeah, you don't even have to buy it. You just got it.
It's not Thunderlord.
Thunderlord is an exotic.
No. It's not the machine gun. If it is, I'm not level five. I'm not level 5. Just, I can't get it.
You just won it.
No, I'm not level 5. Oh, wait, 4 is my, unless that's an old
you
one.
You just won it. That's it. That's the one you get at the fucking Iron Banner thing.
Well, then they fucked up, and I'm not saying shit. Because I'm not supposed to get that to level 5.
No, you're not supposed to be able to buy it till level 5. You just got it from playing. Nothing wrong with that. I've seen people get it all the time. Not that exact one.
Oh, crowd control, quick draw, stability. It's getting equipped. I'm using this motherfucker.
It's over.
Goodbye, Mr. Rocket Launcher.
Ooh.
Well, I'm gonna use my one mote of light. See how much that leveled it up. Damn, it almost gave me 2.
I am ranked 2 Iron Banner. I think we need to go to the tower.
Oh, hold on.
Yeah, take us to the tower so I can go get a emblem. I think. Hey, what rank are you, Sam? An Iron Banner.
I have to take a piss. I'll be right back.
2.
Do you know which rank you are, Sam? 2. You on Iron Banner.
Yeah, 2. Rank 2, sorry.
Awesome. It means you can get the emblem and the shader that helps your Iron Banner reputation gains.
Okay.
From the guy in the very back.
Closer, I think.
Yeah, me too. I seem to, when it's everything's pretty close.
Yeah, I was sitting at the couch before, and then every time I get closer, I get more, I'm more precise too, so.
Yeah, because like me, I sit maybe 5 feet away from the TV.
Yeah, that's kind of, our chair is like more than that, but that would be ideal. Not on the eyes, of course, but. But I'm going to smoke a cigarette.
I'm doing pretty good. I'm like.
I'm going to let Tyler do that stuff, and then I'll come back and I'm going to play again. You're just going to do the Iron Banner reputation stuff.
Lord, whatever the fuck that guy's name is. Ooh,
I guess they're loading pretty hard because I am the only guy in the whole tower
Me
right
too.
Now. There ain't any
Me
vendors
too.
In this motherfucker.
Yeah, I know. I'm the only guy in here. Lagadacious.
I could steal a bunch of shit if I found it.
Yeah, there's nothing around. This is weird.
Yeah, same here. We just dropped.
Absolutely nothing. Just me.
Yep, same here. I mean, it says that...
This is fucking...
It says that Brian
weird.
Is dancing.
Huh?
It says Brian's dancing. It says you're dancing.
Yeah. Yeah, I was just dancing. Tyler's dancing.
And I'm going to take a video of this.
I can go into my vault. But I mean, other than that, no nada enchilada.
Oops. Dancing all night. Dancing all night. Oh, and then do the sprinkler.
Oh, yeah, get him.
Oh,
Went the wrong way for the sprinkler. Okay, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah, same here.